Accurate pressure measurement is key in vacuum-assisted production. Only the correct pressure can ensure the efficiency of the process and a high-quality end product. In this video, we will show you how vacuum is measured using the cold cathode measurement principle. A cold cathode gauge determines the pressure by measuring the ionization current caused by gas ions that collide with a low-temperature cathode. The gauge consists of a cylindrical chamber surrounded by a magnet. Also present are two electrodes, the anode in the center of the chamber and the negatively charged cathode, which shields the magnet from the cylindrical chamber. The magnetic field causes electrons to move in a spiral formation around the central anode. This results in the neutral molecules of the process gas being ionized. When a molecule is hit by an electron, it splits into one electron and one cation. The cation is attracted to the cathode and collides with it, generating an electrical signal. As the pressure of the gas increases, so does the number of molecules in the chamber. The possibility for collisions is therefore higher. As a result, more cations and more electrical signals are generated. This means that the current and the pressure are proportional to one another. So the pressure can be determined by measuring the current. A cold cathode gauge is a good choice for high and ultra-high vacuum applications. Find out more in the description below and contact your local Bush representative to find the best gauge for your vacuum process.